Hey guys, it's Miss Sharon. So today's art project, we are going to make binoculars. What you're going to use is toilet paper rolls, or you can use a paper towel roll and cut it in half, tissue paper or construction paper, markers, crayons, paint, or whatever kind of art supplies you have to decorate your toilet paper rolls. So what we're going to do first is I am going to start by gluing my toilet paper rolls together. I'm going to hold it and count to five. One, two, three, four, five. Perfect. Now I'm going to sit it down. So I'm going to use tissue paper and paint to decorate mine. Also, you can use string. Glue string on. Or yarn. My friends can get very creative with their binoculars, and I cannot wait to see your binoculars, guys. Thanks for watching. See you guys soon. Bye.